Hey guys, welcome back to the Rickens Ranch. My name is Kyle. We're milling pine
2x10s.
2x10s. All right, let's get started.
Okay, let's go. Yes. that one log yielded us 5 2x10s. It would have given us our final 2x12, but it twisted. It had a little bit of tension in it. It twist. One side was, well, let's see. This should be it right here. Yeah, one side's like 1.5 inches. The other side's like 1 inch. But, and then they gave us these three extra scraps that we couldn't get a 2x10 out of. But, yeah, this was the same tree as we cut yesterday. This was the, I believe this was the top, this was the middle section. What we milled yesterday was the trunk. This was the middle, and then we have one log left that was the top. We got 3 16-foot logs out of that one, out of one tree. So, but still, very nice, beautiful, beautiful lumber. All right, guys, that's going to be it for today. If you like these videos, like, share, subscribe. Hit the little bell icon so you get notified when I put up another video. Until next time, you guys, take care.